Warm welcome to today's show, which is show 128. Do hope you're doing fantastic wherever you're watching, all over the world. My name is Mr. Yorkie. You'll be meeting Justin Garron later on. You'll also be meeting two great guests, and also our man who's on the show every day is Ricky the Riddler. And you'll be seeing him, and he'll be giving you a riddle. And if you win the riddle, you get a signed autograph from him, and also a print from Mr. Lewis. So that's lovely. Right, and we'll send them off to you as soon as we can. I sent two off yesterday, so that's great. Right, here we go. Right, got invited to a party, right, a few weeks ago, but I didn't go. Right, I didn't want to go anyway. My mate, but he bumped into me mate. I'll get it right in a minute. I bumped into me mate yesterday. Well, I didn't bump into him because I had my eyes open, you know, but we just crossed paths, right? And he said to me, "Why didn't you come to me fancy dress party?" I looked at him and I had to think quick and I said, "Listen, cloth ears, I was there." He said, "I never saw you." I said, "Of course not. I went as the invisible man." Hey. Right, folks, on with the show. We'll see you later. I'll see you later. He might not. Right, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Keep on going, keep on going, keep on going to the end. Keep on going to the end of the show, my friend. Boop, boop. And enjoy the show. See you later. Bye for now. Boop, boop.
I'll play today is called Bull Rush by Paul Weller. Yeah. you, folks.
Hello, everybody, wherever you're watching, all over the world. It's the afternoon where I am, but it could be the morning or the evening, wherever you are. But I hope you're doing very well. Anyway, it's Saturday as well. I've just done through, this is my third bit of the show, so I've still got two more bits to do, and then I'm going to send them off to Justin. We'll stick them all together, and this is show 128, so it's pretty good. Right, today, my poem is called Just Let Your Life Flow, and it's for people who, like myself, I used to worry about lots of stuff. Most of it never happened. I used to worry about things that I couldn't control. I used to just worry, basically, and now I just try and let it go, and I try and do what I can do in the day. This show, even though it's quite a lot of pressure sometimes to get the show done and make sure it's done and keep coming up with different ideas and everything, actually gives me structure, and I think structure is very important in people's lives. It'd be good in sort of 9-10 months time, I'll be finished doing this, doing my normal work, and then I can just concentrate on this and do my artwork. And I've got loads of other stuff I do, so it'd be great to have just the time to do it, and it'd be the first time in my life I can just do that. So this is called Just Let Your Life Flow, and you might relate to it, you might not, you might enjoy it, you might not, but here we go. I've got a bit of a, it looks like I'm sitting in the shade here, doesn't it, but I can't really do much about it. It's the light, the way it's falling. Right, here we go. I worried a lot about what I've got. The future used to be not so bright. Always feared about the past. Tried to change it, make it last. Couldn't even raise a smile. Went so low you have to go to that dark place to really know. Faced all my fears, had to, you see, to push out all the nightmares and demons inside of me. It wasn't easy. Took courage and time to turn my life around and make it mine. Starting to change all my old ways, new thoughts and much better days. Leave the past where it should be. Make myself into the person I really want to be. Peace to you all, and hope your weekend's good, and I hope tonight's good for you as well. And I'll see you again soon. And thank you very much for tuning into the show. Appreciate it very much, folks. Bye for now.
Thank you for the introduction. This next song that I'm going to play is called Into Tomorrow by Paul Weller.
Started all when you're gonna stop. Into the time it seems.
jazz.